homegirl over here got these leathers.
Hola y bienvenido a Styling Your Lipstick. El pintalabio que tengo puesto para este video is by Inglot and it's called the Lip Tint in número 55.
Ya es tiempo para usted suscribir a mi canal. Dale un like a este video y comparte con sus amigos para ayudarme. Y darle a la campana de notificación porque eso lo informa a usted cuando yo salgo con un nuevo video. I got new shoes. I love shoes. So I finally was able to get my hands on a pair of shoes. And when I tell you the price, you're gonna flip over your chair. Yo no compro cuando algo está bien caliente, que son los nuevos zapatos that just came out. Of course they're gonna be super expensive. So if you're all about that life, getting trends right then and there, it's going to be way more costly. Or you can do what I do. I wait, don't follow trends, and then I buy what I love, and it's a great price. I am in love with these shoes. I will smell you, sniff you, rub you all over my... This is from a well-known luxury women's wear brand. I mean, they are notorious for heels and like feminine clothing. And I've been obsessed with the Gladiator heels since Gladiators came into style, like kind of like maybe 7 years back, give or take. But these shoes, they're around $660, $700-ish. I've seen them for different price points. Adivina a qué precio me compré estos zapatos.
I got these for $200.
$200. That's right. Your girl, your homegirl over here got these leather, sexy, badass freaking Gladiator sandals for $200. And originally they're like $700. I love them so much, I'm willing to give the shoe a name. If you have any suggestions, déjame saber en los comentarios abajo. But these come in brown and it's kind of like a cognac color. And I'm not normally a fan of those type of colors because I don't feel like they look great on me unless I have a tan. I don't want to like think about it. I'm only going to wear the shoes when I have a tan, you know what I mean? So if it's black, I can wear them and they look hot whether I'm tanned or not. This shoe is not like a hit shoe or like an it shoe right now. Este zapato no está trending, so por eso que estaba en este precio. Pero también, mucho de la ropa de diseñador siempre lo reducen de precio. Pero lo reducen tanto cuando nada más queda like one size, como un size queda. O estaba en descuento para muchos tiempo. So that's what happened here. They only have one size 9 left. And esto yo me lo pongo con cualquier cosa. Si yo me lo pongo ahora ni frío, considering that it's not snowing or raining. Yo me pongo esto con leather pants, con una suela bien gruesa, big, and like extra warm and plush. Y salgo así. Me lo puedo poner con falda hasta la rodilla o mini skirts, no importa, pero un zapato sí se pone con cualquier cosa. And this is the standout piece. Me lo puse ya, no para salir, pero me lo puse para tratarlo y and they're so comfortable. Yo no voy a comprar zapatos que son incómodos, so yo siempre me lo trato para ver. But yeah, they're so hot.